You most probably have heard this. This disease runs in my family. But here is the truth. Your genes load the gun, your lifestyle pulls the trigger. A landmark study on twins growing up in different environments has shown that only 10% of health outcomes depends on our genes. The other 90% depends on our lifestyles and our daily habit. They are called epigenetic. Epigenetic is the switches that practically turn our genes on and off. What are they? They are our routines of sleep, nutrition, physical activity, social connectedness, and our interactions and the stress within our environment. So your genetic write the script, but your epigenetic tells the story.